So you've all seen the routine where you balance a coin on your elbow and then you catch it. It's pretty simple. And then you work your way up to a stack, get 4 coins, 10 coins, whatever you got. Well, going straight forward is really easy. What's really tricky is doing it sideways. Because when you do that, coins vanish.